Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Stars in Their Eyes from The Exchange. Here is your host, Mr. Matthew Kelly.
Welcome to Exchange! Bit smaller than my agent told me, but let's roll with it. Okay, I am the 1990s' Matthew Kelly, and welcome to Punk Rock Stars in Their Eyes 2020! Great year, brilliant year it's been. Remember this classic moment? Legendary. Great year. So I'd just like to take this opportunity with this big audience we have to say, Princess Diana, you truly were a rose amongst thorns. We all miss you and love you. Let's get straight on with our fantastic lineup of musical acts, beginning with, let's go all the way back to the 1970s. That's right, Star Wars, lightsabers, lava lamps, and the alleged birth of punk rock. It's Buzzcocks! I was told there'd be pepperamis on the rider. I didn't see any back there.
It's a vegan venue, Matthew.
Vegan? You won't have any of that on You Bet, I'm telling you. Backstage at You Bet, you'd have fucking pork pies coming out your ass, mate. Like, oh, we're live, yes! Punk Rock Stars in Their Eyes 2020 continues to roll on with our next act. Beginning in the clubs of Los Angeles, California, before bursting onto the scene with their critically acclaimed second album, Live Through This. But tonight performing a stripped-down solo set, it's Courtney Love's Hole! Okay.
I am the girl you know can look you in the eye. I am the girl you know, so sick I cannot try. I am the one you want, can look you in the eye. I am the girl you know, I lie and lie and lie. I
Pork pies, 10. Yeah, you delivery. Yeah, you on delivery. Yes, we're back again at the lovely exchange. I've been reliably informed it's quite a tradition. Punk rock stars in their eyes here. So let's check some classic moments from the archives. Starting with those lovely lads in Busted. Take it away. Year 3000, great hit. They're very prescient in their prediction of it'll be underwater. Busted, very much the Greta Gerwig of their generation. Classic, classic tune. And speaking of classic tunes, let's go to the next clip. It is those lovely skanking lads from Madness. And of course, I'd be remiss to not mention the sad, sad fact. We've got no crowd this year because they couldn't belt out hits like this. It's the classic Living on a Prayer, Bon Jovi. Anyway, enough dwelling on the past. Let's move forward into the future with our next act. Now, anybody who knows me knows that my favorite mountain is Mountain Dew. My favorite goat is that one from that witch movie where they spelt witch with two V's for some reason. It turned out to be the devil. Spoiler alert. But my favorite mountain goat are the Mountain Goats.
Bye.
took my shoe? Seriously? Who took my shoe away? Look, I have a quick nap in between bands, and now my shoe's gone. This is exactly why I never worked with Timmy Mallett. Childish. Childish pranks. Donating that link below. All funds go towards putting on more of these lovely events from this lovely venue. All right. Next up, a feast for the ears. Here to bring down Britpop once again with their grungy, indie, punky stylings. It's Brian Molko and the other two people I don't remember the names of in Placebo.
Good evening, we're Lip and we're Placebo.
A friend indeed, a friend when we need is better, a friend with rest and all the rest, a friend who's dressed in leather, a friend in need, a friend indeed, a friend who teases better, our thoughts compress, which makes us blessed and makes for stormy weather. My Japanese is better, and when she's fresh, she will undress, and then she's boxing clever. A friend in need's a friend indeed, a friend who bleed is better. My friend confessed she passed the test, and we will never sever. Gun and skins, crawling days. Down and skin, crawling days. Down and skin, crawling days. Down and skin, crawling. Pure morning, pure morning, pure morning, pure. A friend indeed, a friend who teases better, a friend with rest and all the rest, a friend who's dressed in leather, a friend in need, a friend indeed, a friend who bleed is better, my friend confessed she passed the test, and we will never sever. Days down in skin, crawling. Is better, and when she's fresh, she will undress, and then she's boxing forever. A friend in need, a friend indeed, a friend with weed is better, a friend with rest and all the rest, a friend who's dressed in leather.
It's classic clip, the classic clip time, classic clips. Let's start off with, what's on? It's the Rage Against the Machine, cause it clips. Fuck you, won't do what you tell me. Killing in the name of do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Classic clips. Then how about this little ditty from the Nintendo people? Ooh. Quality footage there. Back in the day phones, they're just better, if you ask me. They're better. Snake, love all that. It's like that. It reminds me of that time when I was at a dinner party with Michael Heseltine, and I was like, Hessers, mate, if you let them get away with this 4G, that's going to give you 5G, 6, 7G. It's like they're trying to get in your head. They're trying to get in your head, Hessers. And I'm like, once they get in your head, then they're going to get in your car. Oh, what went in your car, Heseltine? The car. Yeah, it starts in their eyes, 2020. It's time for the next, voted in by the general public. Yet another vote that they got terribly wrong. Once again, it's Nadine, Kimberly, and that racist one. Girls Aloud!
Hello, everybody at home, and nope, just people at home. I'm Oxygen Thief. I'm going to be playing you some Girls Aloud songs tonight, but it's too warm. It's too warm in this Christmas jumper. I've been wearing it for 25 seconds, and already I'm too hot. So I think I'll just change a moment, if that's all right with you. No, that's not right. That's my jogging stuff. Hang on a sec. No, that's too far the other way. Hang on a sec. What the fuck even is this? I've got one Doc Martin and one running shoe on. I mean, come on, this is getting ridiculous. Hang on. Okay, that's more like it. Nice and festive. Merry Christmas, you filthy animals. Okay, I think I need a little bit of tinsel on this. There we go, black tinsel. And suppose I need a guitar. Here we go. Ba 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 da da ba 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 da 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 ba 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 da ba da da ba ba da ba da ba 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 da ba da da ba 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 da ba da da ba 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 da ba da da ba ba da. Oh, ladies, you're damn right. You can't change a man's mind. We're living in two tribes, heading for war. But nobody's perfect. We all gotta work it. But fellas, we're worth it. So don't break the law. You're caused late, big mistake. You gotta hang around in limbo for as long as I take. Next time, read my mind, and I'll be good to you. We're gift wrapped kitty cats, only turning into tigers when we gotta fight back. Let's go Eskimo out into the blue. Come take my hand, understand that you can. You're my man, and I need you tonight. Come make my dreams, honey, hard as it seems. Loving me is as easy as pie. I'm just a love machine, feeding my fantasy. Give me a kiss or three, and I'm fine. I need a squeeze a day instead of this negligee. What will the neighbors say? This time I've been going crazy while you sleep, searching for a language that the two of us can speak. So Mr. Prehistoric, ride your wheel, and I'll breathe underwater, cause I like the way it feels. Your call's late, big mistake. You gotta hang around in limbo for as long as I take. Next time, read my mind, and I'll be good to you. We're gift-wrapped kitty cats, only turning into tigers when we gotta fight back. Let's go Eskimo, out into the blue. Come take my hands, understand that you can. You're my man, and I need you tonight. Come make my dreams, honey, hard as it seems. Loving me is as easy as pie. I'm just a love machine, feeding my fantasy. Give me a kiss or three, and I'm fine. I need a squeeze a day instead of this negligee. What will the neighbors say? this time, oh, it's very new. Will anybody tell me what to do? Oh, this feeling's very strange. Can anybody tell me what's your game? Oh, a little education, oh, to give you motivation, oh, and turn the situation around. And oh, but I won't change you, oh, making you a stranger, oh, we'll only rearrange you. For now, I'm just a love machine, feeding my fantasy. Give me a kiss or three, and I'm fine. I need a squeeze a day instead of this negligee. What will the neighbors say? Let's try!
Well, it's time for the headlining acts. It's from East Bay, California, via the Gilman, the street, Berkeley's. It's Billy Bob, Michael, and Trez of the Green Days.
Here we go again, infatuation touches me, just what I thought that it would be. Well, but then again, it seems much more than that fun. I'm not sure exactly what you're thinking. Well, I toss it to the life in Canada, no ways of perfection, but to find that it's not temporary. What will last forever? You and I together, and we'll run away. Go away. I've been for nasty weather, but I think whatever you can give, that comes my way, yeah. Go away. Here we go again. Infatuation touches me, just what I thought that it would, yeah. Oh, but then again, it seems much more than that, but I'm not sure exactly what you're thinking. Will I toss it to the night in Canada? Your ways are perfection, but to find that it's a temporary. What the heck? We'll be right back.
Merry Christmas to everybody. Merry Christmas to everyone at the exchange. Merry Christmas to everyone for watching.
Happy Hanukkah.
All right. She whispers in silence. A southern riot penetrating through her mind. Waiting for a sign to smash the silence with a freak of self-control. Why you let our pillow out that's prepared up for you? Why you feeling like a social toy? Get it just for you. She's figured out all her doubts from someone else's point of view. Waiting up this time to smash her silence with a break of self-control. Why you let her be? Just for you. Bye.
Don't wanna be an American idiot. One nation under the paranoia. Now everybody do the paranoia. And sing along in the age of paranoia. Yes, the Green Days there. Green Days, yes. Great outfit. Great outfit. Yes. Thank you very much for watching this live stream from Exchange. We have many more lovely bands coming up. Check the website. But also, if you enjoyed what you saw today, check in that description down there. Link. Link us some money, because every penny and pound you donate goes to making more live streams like this, that go straight to the artists, straight to the people creating it, straight to the venue, straight to making more live streams for y'all. Peace!